ship.
President Obama said recently that an Arab-Israeli peace would facilitate and precede a solution to the problem of Iran, showing that he's all too aware of the priorities on the Arab street. Or as one Arab commentator put it, the sole bridge to reconciliation is a Palestinian state.